Karnataka would not be allowed to do any work officially till the final decision was given by the apex court. The Chief Minister, Dr. Pramod Sawant, said this after a meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He also expressed confidence that mining issue would be eased up after the review petition on mining that is slated to come up in April. The Chief Minister spoke to Goa 365 on his return from Delhi late on Thursday night. He said he expected something positive after the review petition. Mining issues has been weighing down heavily on the government.
About the mining case, we already, according to the instruction of the central government, the mining case is about the review petition for Ghatla. Review petition which is on the Supreme Court on 21 April. सेकेंड जे वेदांता गोवा फॉमेंटो हांच्यानी जी एस एल पी घातलेली ती बी ऑन द सेम डेट तांच्यानी मर्ज केल्या आनी 21 एप्रिलाक तूं तुज्याय हियरींग दवरला.
He also said that the government filed a review petition on the Mahade issue after he became the chief minister and the AG was changed. And he also optimistically said that this is the final hearing in Goa would get its due.
PM मोदीच्या बरोबर स्पेशली तुमचे अपॉइंटमेंट घेतलेले ताका लागून गेलो विशेष करून म्हादय इशू. ह्या म्हादय इशूचेर खूब दीस जाले विरोधक आपल्याक जाय जाय ते उलयत आसता. म्हणजे गोंयचेर अन्याय जावचो ना हें म्हाका सांगलां. म्हाका विश्वास आसा तीन चार म्हयने तरी म्हाका दिसता की कर्नाटका कडल्यान प्रोसेस ऑफिशियली काम सुरू करपाक तांकां मेळचो ना. कर्नाटक आपल्या परीन जायतो बोवाळ करता आसत पूण ऑफिशियली काम सुरू करपाक मेळचो ना. त्या अवॉर्डाचेर फायनल हियरींग हें जुलयान आसा तेन्ना त्या अवॉर्डाचेर अपील आमी केला. कर्नाटकूय आसा आनी महाराष्ट्रूय आसा आनी एम ओ एफ ताका पार्टी आसा. हे सगळे जुलयान तेजे फायनल हियरींग आसा ऑलमोस्ट 16, 17 आनी 22 जुलय.
आवर रिपोर्टर हिरो महाले इन पणजी.